Hi guys, my name is Lena Semenek and welcome to my channel Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life. Today we're gonna talk about women's fears in relationships, specifically about loneliness and jealousy, how jealousy and loneliness related, and what mistakes women do that end the relationship, why we cannot build happy, profound, deep, loving, caring relationship. If you did not see the video about men fears in relationship, I will leave the link below this video and somewhere here on top. Okay, let's talk about our fears. The first step is the fear of age, the fear of gain weight, the fear of wrinkles. A woman afraid that the man will not look at her anymore as he did before, and he will start looking around. This is just a small fear when the woman feels a little bit nervous. She might start being suspicious. She might notice how he talks to other women, who he talks with, if he's flirting or not. But this is just the first step when she is uncertain. The second step is when she actually afraid and she is not sexually attracted to him anymore. At this point, she might start checking his phone. She might check his messages. She might listen to his conversation. And she will be telling her man that he's flirting with other women, that he's not paying attention to her anymore. She will be more nervous, more jealous, and at this point she might start bugging him and checking him and, you know, like being a drama queen. And some men, not all, but some men will think like, if she is thinking already that I'm cheating on her, if she is already not trusting me, then why would not I talk to other women? Why would not flirt with other women? Because she's already thinking that I am. So why not? And your man might actually go and do it because every day you're bugging him with your jealousy. And beneath this jealousy is the third step, the true fear of loneliness. The fear of loneliness is huge. A woman is afraid that she will be old and lonely, and she will not have anyone next to her. She will not have her man next to her. A woman is afraid that her man will leave her for another girl, for another woman who is younger and more beautiful. And because of that, because we women are afraid that we will be hurt, often we are not going into deep relationship. Often we start conflict, we start in drama, we argumenting, we are behaving in a terrible way because we want to break the relationship. We want to end the relationship before they went too deep. So we're like checking the guy. He did not do anything wrong. He did not do anything bad. But we're already suspecting him because we're afraid that he might do something in the future. So, and our fear is so big that we start act crazy. We start suspicious behavior. We start asking him thousands of questions. We are no longer kind, gentle, passionate, happy woman for him. We are opposite. And this type of real behavior will end the relationship. A man will leave. And very often we think that the man will do something bad, something painful in the future. So if he will do something painful in the future, if he will do something that might hurt us in the future, it's better to end up the relationship now. So it's better if I will create a drama, create a conflict, an imaginary jealousy without any evidence, but I will end the relationship right now because I'm afraid to be hurt in the future. Dear man, I hope that you're listening to me, and if you do, try to understand that fear is so huge inside a woman, that we do need your support, we do need your understanding. Just tell your woman every day, every other day, how beautiful she is, how important she is for you, how much you love her, how much you appreciate her, how much you value her, how sexy she is. Tell her all the nice words that she likes to hear. Tell her about your love. Tell her about your feelings, your emotions. And the more you tell her, the less suspicious, the less drama it will be in your life. Check my other videos. Check the video about men's fear in relationship. Also the video, what a woman wants in men. Why a man needs a woman. How to recognize your Mr. Right. And why am I not happy in relationship? Why am I unlucky in love? All links will be below this video. Share this video on your social networks, on your Facebook, Twitter. Subscribe to my channel, click the bell icon to receive notification of new videos. And thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.